Bum had a monster crossover hit with this next song. It went to number 5 on the pop charts, number 1 in country. Need You Now. Here's Ekaterina Gordieva and Valerie Burre. To do it, let alone in figure skates, and then do it in denim. What a show. Sandra Bezzik.
First of all, a double twist. Unbelievable. I don't think people realize how difficult that is because you made it look so easy, and that is a very difficult pair element that takes a long time to learn, and you've had a couple of weeks.
They made it look easy.
Also, the additional choreography that you've added into your program and the weaving back and forth, it was all there, and the speed and the elegance and the connection between you. But all of that, put all of that aside, what was most special about this performance was it was so much more than a lineup of tricks or choreography or just moves. There was something magical about that. True pair skating.
What she said. Love the song, love the look, love the way that you guys worked off of each other. Double twist, come on. I mean, it's Russian genetics that's doing all this stuff. But that being said, you really should try to compete for the U.S. Figure Skating Championship in pair skating.
They can't. They're pro now because they've skated in Battle of the Blades. They're not eligible for the Olympics.
Reinstate. It's unbelievable. You guys are great. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
NHL then, maybe, JR?
Well, knowing how Russians love techno, I can't believe you had such a great skate over country music, for one thing. But I will say, that was by far your best skate of the whole competition since day one. It was fantastic.
Judges are putting their scores together. Remember, Katia, when you were little, you used to put your sixes backwards. We're waiting on one of those sixes one of these nights. Let's get the marks from our judges, beginning with Scott Hamilton.
You got yourself 5.9.
Sandra Bezzik.
5.9.
Jeremy Roenick.
Well, Tex, I'm just going to have to make it a 5.9 myself.
Not bad, not bad at all. Remember, it's your votes along with the judges' scores that'll determine who stays for another week. To keep Katia and Val safe, you have to vote for them this evening. You can do so at cbc.ca/battle. You can text the number 54 to 777-111, or you can call 1-877-844-8154. And it's really important to know that's toll-free call. And as we go to break, you know the importance you've had in this thing. You're the power, but there are the judges' scores. Now with Katia and Val, just 0.3 off a perfect night tonight. We have a great race. Obviously, Kelly and Kyoko, they have their work cut out for them. As we go to break, we're moving over to the Mach Clamato Lounge. One of my heroes, absolute heroes. He thinks it's juice for laughs. No, it's the Ron James Show. Fill your boots every Friday night at 8, 8:30 in Newfoundland on the CBC. More of the battle. coming up.